Welcome back to a brand new video, guys. I hope you're all having a banger day now, everybody, right now. Be sure to smash that like button. It has been a while since my last, like, vlog, kind of, you know. I do these a little bit often, you know, not, like, crazy. But, guys, today's vlog is, like, the most insane one ever. So, guys, I have not done one of these in so long. It's been, like, oh, my gosh, almost a year, bro. Literally, like, 9 months, you know, 8, 9 months. But, guys, it's safe to say that we are moving. Yo, add a cool, like, applause right there, bro. Wait, let me hear it, Zach. Yeah, we're moving, guys. I know, it is hype. So we are moving out of this house, and no, we're not moving out like just yet. We're gonna be slowly moving out, but we are gonna be showing the new house off today. And guys, we are moving in with 2 new roommates. Okay, yes. So guys, be sure to smash that like button right now twice. Well, not like once and then again, because then it'll like take your like away. So you do it 3 times. But guys, anyway, we have 2 new roommates to enter into our room. And guys, one of them is actually Nathan Noboom. He's actually a YouTuber. I'll put his picture up right there. And the other is a secret, guys. Okay, so right now, I'm telling you right now, there is a Roblox YouTuber that is moving in with us. That very soon, very secretive, but he's moving in with us. So be sure to smash that like button, guys, because you will know soon. It is going to be hype. But guys, let's actually just, you know, let's go say goodbye to this house.
Goodbye, bathroom. Goodbye, Judette. Goodbye, GameCube. Goodbye, mini fridge. Goodbye, stairs. Goodbye, lamp.
Goodbye, door that actually, like, sucks.
Goodbye, dude. I'll see you soon, buddy.
Actually, I'm just kidding. We're literally bringing both cats with.
How many likes on this video? Tell him.
Oh, my, what? Are you out of your mind? Honestly, guys, we're not even moving out for another, like, a month or two. I don't even know. But honestly, we have both houses. So I pretty much rent 2 houses right now. But guys, we're going to be moving into the second house slowly but surely. But I do want to go over and show you guys a house tour of the brand new house, because it is amazing. It is bigger than this house. It is nicer than this house. It is just on another level, and you guys need to see it. You guys need to see the brand new and improved crew house. It is just, it's on another level, guys. Seriously, especially with the people coming in and just, like, you know, the movie theater room, which it just, it's really hype. You know, I'll show you all. Let's actually go there right now. Welcome to the brand new house. Oh my goodness, we are in the new house, everybody. Sounds a little echoey because there's no furniture. So let's start off right here, the first room. This is the office room. So I believe Ann wants to do something with this on the camera and on your headset. What do you think you're
gonna this is gonna be my little office.
You can take a look around every square foot. I literally mean every square foot. You know, you might find something. Okay, so you just keep going around. It's very beautiful. So let's go on to the next area. So we're gonna go to the kitchen. So this is like a little dining room sort of area, you know. We got a dining room, we got a huge kitchen, like, medium thing, bro. You guys see this? This is gonna be for some good DIYs, you already know. So we got the kitchen, we have a fridge, you know. We have to take in this huge area, bro. We'd be as loud as we want, is our own house. So let's get into the rooms, okay? So this is the big part. Over here, we can walk, and we can see just, you know, just the regular, some bathroom, you already know what it is. And over here is my room. This is very, very, very exciting because I have my very own, like, you know, bathroom room. Did I hear my shower? I think I hear my shower going on. Let's proceed in.
It's so exciting! Oh my god! What the?
All right. Anyway, so my one roommate Nathan's taking a shower in my bathroom. So this is my new room.
Why is that?
I don't know. But anyway,
what are you doing?
This is my bathroom.
Doing.
I don't know what you're doing. So let's keep throwing it off.
I'm pissed.
I don't know what's going on.
Nathan, just anyway. Because you vlog too doesn't mean we can't.
Exactly. So we turn on the lights. We are in a very nice, you know, I turned on the fan. That's bad. Bad. So then we go over here. We can see the very big, you know, space with
oh my god.
These guys keep getting in every single room. You just take a gander. So this is the, you know, area where I'll put all my clothing, you know, boxes, other stuff. So we can keep heading on through. So let's go right now. So you're probably wondering, Zach, where are the other rooms? You're only downstairs. So guys, let me tell you, there are 3 bedrooms upstairs, and then there's another bedroom in another area. So let's go upstairs. You already know what it is. I forgot that this house tour is gonna be longer because it's a huge mansion. So we walk over here, and this is going to be the James Games room.
Yes, the James Games room.
We're going to be putting a projector, you know, playing some GameCube, having a good old time. Over here, we have like a...
There he is again. Oh, yeah, Why does this guy keep showing up in your video? Like,
so we have a desk over here. We have
Mike's desk.
Stuff. Yeah, Mike's desk. So
when Mike comes to visit.
We go, we have all this, like, you know, area.
It's ping pong, stuff. Buddy. Ping pong table. Ping pong table right here.
So you know it's gonna be a lit time. So let's go into the bedroom. This is the high part, okay? Because you know I love roommates, and we now have a 5-bedroom house, so we can really go through it. So this is Charlie's room. I believe, you know, I'm gonna let him tour what he wants. You know, he's gonna do what he wants. That is his bathroom. You know, he can show that off. We could go over here. Okay. So we'll go over here to Nate's room. You know, this is a lit room. You know, it's got a closet. You know, closet.
pretty cool.
You got guys? Okay. I don't know.
How many doors are you gonna come to?
Yeah, how many doors are you gonna come to?
I just love doors. So we walk over here, and there is a walk-in, you know, area. You know, you got this. We got something over here, right? Okay, God, thank God somebody was in there.
That's my pooper, leave him alone.
Okay, there's your pooper. Okay, so we have your room, bro. You know, this is kind of cool. And a nice area, you know, I like
Dude, I got my own little hallway, bro.
Yeah, you get your own hallway. So yeah, that's the hell. Oh, he's here again. Okay, right, so okay. We'll go through. So yeah, these are all the rooms. You're probably wondering, Zach, don't you have a fifth roommate? Well, yes, we do. And he is actually a Roblox YouTuber that we're not going to tell you about. So leave a like, and we will tell you. All right, so we are back downstairs here now. So this is actually the washer and dryer room. You know, nothing too much to it.
Are you literally kidding me?
So yeah, this is the garage. And over this, so you're probably wondering, like, yo, where's the last bedroom on the floor? So guys, you go out here, and this is actually a guest house. I'm not even kidding. So you walk out here into this really cool area. You know, you got people, your couch and stuff. There's a fan, you know.
Your room's right there, bro.
Yeah, my room's literally right there. I'm in awe. So we go over here. We literally have to pull out the key. That's how rare it is, guys. So let's pull out the key right now. To the fifth roommate. Honestly, I'm kind of scared about this one. So we'll go in here. Oh my goodness. Say hello to the own private suite. So yes, this is where the fifth roommate is actually. Yeah, so yeah, this is gonna be the fifth roommate. This is their room. It's very nice. It's got their own closet. It's got their own, you know, hello, sir.
Oh my God.
Oh. Okay, you just keep from our house. So yeah, over here,
wow.
We have a cool shower.
Dude, I've never actually been in here before.
Yeah, so Blank is gonna have a great time in here.
Dude, guess in the comments who you guys think Blank is.
Guess in the comments, you already know. So actually, we're gonna end off there. Let's go back to the old house.
Alright guys, so we are going to end the video off here, so I hope you all did enjoy. Be sure to smash that like button for this brand new house. I am so excited, you have no idea. So yeah, be sure to also check out the other roommates because they're uploading banger new house vids. So guys, I will see you on the next banger. Peace out. Goodbye.